Mount Vernon-Lisbon police say a man was hurt while rock climbing at Palisades-Kepler State Park. This is video from TV9 crews taken around 4:30 Sunday afternoon. You can see a police presence and first responders in the area. Police say the man had life-threatening injuries.